lifestyle and occupations of the island of that historic time, and was unveiled by Prince Charles on May the 9th, 1995, to commemorate Otis and Aubin. And we'll be joining the old railway track very shortly. At the back of the building is where they kept all the rolling stock until 1936. Present day, as you can see, it's our bus station. This is where we get our buses taking us to all parts of the island, opposite what would have been once potato sheds, 1940 and 1945, when the Germans occupied the island. You see the long arm stretching out from the castle with the black and white. One of the reasons for the castle was to house the Lieutenant Governor in 1600 to 1600, giving us an extra landmass of 18 miles to the island. The island's divided up into 12 parishes, all of different sizes, shapes and population. Every parish has a parish school, a pub, church and a parish hall. And they also all have access to the coast. There's nothing to fight them with except sabotage. And by the end of the war, there was a queue to get into the Jersey prison. There were many restrictions. There was a curfew to have run their tower back and blown it up altogether. People. She wined and dined with the best and had many admirers. She wined and dined with Oscar Wilde, and Judge Roy Bean named a town in Texas Langtry after her. An Australian admirer bought her a racehorse. She loved her racing at Ascot, hence the name of the house being called Merman.